Welcome to Big Zion's 104th anniversary. Big Zion Missionary Baptist Church, Pastor Antonio M. Grafton Jr. Amen. 104 years of celebration. Amen. Big Zion.
Celebrate our 104-year anniversary today. Hope everybody have a good time to sit back and enjoy the ceremony. Thank you.
Thank you.
nobody do me like Jesus. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. He is the Lord. It's prayer time. Oh, Father God, thank you so much for producing your Son, Jesus Christ. Truly, Almighty Lord, we are able to do what you need us to do through your Son, Jesus. We pray to you right now, Almighty Lord, with the blessing Big Sign Missionary Blessed Church have had for 104 years. We have had so many things that was good in those 104 years. Like anything else on earth, Almighty Lord, you know it best. Some things was not always that good. But you produced, Almighty Lord, the stain that you already gave us to go forth and forth in that spirit of that righteousness. We have had so many people in our past that we know that worked within this church, sacrificed within this church, died within this church, over the years sacrificing good things that we may go forth. No matter how things may have turned out on the present day, we know, Almighty God, that you are still there. You are still here, Almighty Lord, and we thank you. We thank you, Almighty Lord, for the things you have provided to us in that righteousness and your spiritualness of that holiness. Almighty Lord, we cannot ask for anything more but to say thank you for all that you have done. For the sick, Almighty Lord, you have blessed us. For those people, Almighty Lord, that have been at home and cannot come out because of the illnesses, you have blessed us. For the things, Almighty Lord, within the church, but sometimes when people could not be saved, you still have blessed us. For those things, Almighty Lord, that we may need a little bit more like other churches, but we are not like other churches. We are the church of Big Zion. And for that, Almighty Lord, you have blessed us. Yes. When things go forth, Almighty Lord, where others may not understand, you got some here, Almighty Lord, to do the understanding of that, to keep forth the glory of your being here. Yeah. Almighty Lord, all the time we don't know what to do, but we know, Almighty Lord, that we count on you for all that we do. And for that, Almighty Lord, we say thank you. We say thank you for almost everything that we do under that spiritualness, Almighty Lord, of your will. And not the will of our own. We try to sustain ourselves. We try to produce the things that we need to do to go forth. And we know, Almighty Lord, if we get that spirit of that holiness, all things is well. You are a good God. You are a mighty God. You are a God, Almighty Lord, that we cannot say anything else but thank you. Thank you for that holiness. Thank you. Thank you for that righteousness. Thank you. Thank you for your power of glory. Thank you. Thank you for your goodwill and that spiritualness that we do have within us, Almighty Lord. We say thank you. All those, Almighty Lord, that is here today that has not been here, we say thank you. Those that is coming, Almighty Lord, this afternoon or late this morning, we're going to say thank you. Because we know, Almighty Lord, that the spirit of the righteousness is good. We know, Almighty Lord, whatever you have done for us, that sometimes we don't know how it's going to be done. But we call out your name. If we want to say, Jesus, we need you. And there's nothing we can do without you. We mean it within our spiritual soul, Almighty Lord. That you are the mighty one. You are the only one that can help us. And today, Almighty Lord, we're going to say thank you for those that's here. We're going to say thank you for our pulpit, for those ministers and preachers that's going to say that holy word. We're going to say, Almighty Lord, that there's nothing that we could not do without you being here today. So we look forth, Almighty Lord, and all that we have. We're going to say thank you, Almighty Lord, for all the things you have done. We're going to say thank you, Lord, for this building of that righteousness that we come to worship in. We're going to say thank you, Almighty Lord, for where this church is at on West 65th Street. Lord God, you have been a good God. You have been a mighty God. And for all that I have said, Almighty Lord, we're going to say thank you in our soul and spiritualness. Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 And amen.
Amen.
I want to thank everybody for joining in devotion today. Now I'm going to turn it over to the choir.
Amen.
Thank you. Before I go to read the scripture, I just want to do one more course of that. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Yeah. We need to plant that in our spirits on today. Can't nobody do you like Jesus. I'm a living witness on today. Can't nobody do you like Jesus.
Now
acceptable.
Thank you.
your hands to me. No other help I know. Daddy God, in the name of Jesus, we come this morning to say thank you. Thank you, Daddy, for your grace, for your mercy, and your tender loving kindness towards each and every one of us. You've been better than good. Better than good. An awesome God. Morning by morning, new mercy we sing. Thank you, God, that you loved us so much. Thank you, God, for the gift of your Son. Thank you, Lord, for eternal life. We thank you right now for 104 years. We know if it had not been for you, if you had not interceded, intervened, and intercepted, we thank you for keeping us, for blessing us, for protecting and providing for us. We thank you, Lord. Danger seen and unseen. Thank you for every church house that is open in your name. We honor you today, oh God. We come to celebrate 104 years, but we come to honor you. You are the great Jehovah, the great I Am. Lord God, we come to say, we're sorry for those things we did knowingly and unknowingly. We're sorry, Lord, and we repent. We come with repentant hearts, Lord. We've not done anything that you required and asked of us, Lord. But we give you our brokenness. We yield ourselves unto you. And we open ourselves to you, O God, that you might take out what is not good and take and put in more of you, O God, so that we give you more glory, Lord. O God, we just honor you for the man of God that's in this pulpit today, every preacher that's preaching your unadulterated gospel throughout the entire world. We thank you, Lord, for deliverance. Thank you, Lord, for your guidance, your wisdom, and your counsel, for being a friend who sticketh closer than a brother. We thank you, Lord, for your healing power. Many testimonies stand around this altar today, Lord. But each and every one of us can do nothing but say, God did it. And we thank you. Thank you for another worship experience. Oh God, now we ask that your hand continue to be upon this church, every church that's opening your name. We're living in some perilous times, but we're thankful and we're grateful that we know you. You have all power. The battle has been fought and the victory has already been won. And we're glad that we're on the winning side. As we go through terrible and tribulation and all kind of perilous times throughout this world, thank you, Lord, for covering us, intercepting the bullets, intercepting the burglars, covering us with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that we got a God that we can go to and openly pray to. And thank you for being a God who hears and answers prayers of his people. God, make us better. Continue, Lord. Thank you for your compassion and your long suffering towards us. We lift up our pastor this morning, Lord. Thank you for Pastor Grafton. Thank you for the work he's doing for your kingdom. We lift him up, Lord, and we pray that every one of his needs is already met. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for Pastor Winfrey that's going to preach your word. Oh, God, give him holy boldness and let the anointing fall, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. We pray for every soul that's gathered around this altar, every family, oh, God. You know what they have need of. And we ask, oh, God, that you meet the need in the name of Jesus for their good, for our good, and for your glory, oh, God.
Thank you.
he's the captain. Amen. As long as he's on the ship, I'm all right. Amen. Amen. We are safe in the arms of Jesus. Amen. Bless y'all this morning. We're happy to have everybody here. Amen. So happy to have everybody here. Thank you, Dr. Winfrey and Piney. Big sign, give them a hand. And appreciate you. All of our guests. All of our friends. Amen. The day the Lord has made you come to rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Get yourselves ready. Get your Bibles ready. Get your Bibles ready. Get your Bibles ready. If it's on your phone, get your phone ready with a Bible on it. Amen. If you don't have one, raise your hand. Ushers will get you one.